the main challenges were the collapse of traditional industry and subsequent population decline. You know, lots of empty buildings, and they were especially concentrated in the inner city, in the historical core. The same applies to former industrial brownfields, that they were simply, you know, most of the inner city, you know, like old tenements and former industrial sites were in decline.
For me, at the beginning of the new millennium, living conditions and job opportunities were deficient, salaries were low, and the surrounding in which people lived wasn't much better, and the quality of public space, infrastructure, and also provision of public transport were not satisfactory for me.
I would like to add one very important challenge. It's a perception of the city outside, outside perception. For people from other cities, which was ugly, smelly, boring, and poor. And this was also, from my point of view, it was the biggest problem, because it's easier to change, I don't know, infrastructure, economy, etc. But it's a problem to change stereotype of the city.
The major change was to build a railway station which connects different modes of transport. So it also connects people from the outside with the city. Soon there will be another project completed, let's hope, because there will be also underground tunnel to connect two major railway stations in Łódź. And this will allow people from outside the city, from the hinterland, to go to commute to Łódź more efficiently than it is now.
Our local government decided, I don't know, 5-6 years ago, that using the new city center with big railway station, we should start to change our public transport with public with trams. Yes, to use trams as the most important element of our public transport.
For me, due to the project, I think I'm more focused on urban resilience in general, and also even more aware of the necessity for long-term integrated planning. The project once again revealed that we need to act beyond organizational disciplinary divisions. And I think this method is a quite handy tool for decision makers. It proved a good support for other tools because it efficiently broadens horizons for me. At least as far as future uncertainties are concerned. And that's why I also found it very useful for teaching students, our future planners. So it's additional benefit of this for me.